Fresh water coming in.
You might want to talk to the guy.
First in, Brett Bocamp.
Beecham.
It's like Barbara Bloomblom. Just depends on what part of Oxford you're from.
Thank you.
Another finisher coming in. Looks like Christopher Self from Clarksville.
Great job. Barbara.
Looks like first female coming in would be Joanne Roberts from Jones Boogie, Arkansas. From Arlington, Tennessee.
Something to keep us together. Love, love. Getting out of bed, usually getting in it. I'm not in it.
Got another finisher coming in the finish here. Let's just let Pedro Pina. Another female coming in. Rachel Ferguson from G-Town, Tennessee. Coming to the finish line now, Raymond Bergline from Memphis. And here's a warning, everybody look busy, Nikki Braps is here. At the finish line now, Teresa Dawson. Joey LaPee At the finish line there from Memphis, Matthew John. From South Haven, Kelly Mims. Want to remind all the racers that are done that the hospitality area is behind the Veranda Hotel. You can go around and get something to eat and drink. And the pool party at the swimming pool, just on the other side of the finish line, starts in just a few minutes. And there'll be free beer from 7 to 10. So, party. At the finish line now, Jim Moore. So we'll have the awards at 7:45 in the pool area. Once again, there'll be free adult beverage from 7 till 10. You might want to knock off a little early if you're doing the sprint distance in the morning. Or not. From Memphis, Turner Foster. Followed by David Shea and Tom Grayer. Also, if you're done with the race, you can go over and check your time in the results tent. It's the white tent with a big banner on the front that says results. Go over there and check it out. Make sure you agree with what we got. From Huntington, Philip Huntington. At the finish line now, Jim John. So if you're done with the race, what's going on now is you can go check out your time in the white results tent over by the pool. Go around to the hospitality area. It's the big tent behind the Veranda Hotel. Show them your wristband and you can partake in the food and beverage. And then come around to the pool area where we'll be having a pool party from 7 to 10. We'll have music. Have a DJ with music. Beer and the awards at 7:45. If you were going the sprint distance in the morning, let you know that the transition area opens at 6 a.m. So you can come in and get your bike and all your stuff set up at 6 a.m. or anytime thereafter. You probably do want to try to get here at the end. You need to be set up by 7:30. We have between 500 and 600 racers tomorrow, so it'll be a big crowd. You could get backed up in traffic, body marking, so don't wait till the last minute to get it. Dylan Smithwick from Lakeland, TM, followed by Sean Amaloy from Bartlett, TM. At the finish line now, Kristen Funstein, followed by Emily Hayes and Elizabeth Whiting, or Whiting.
We'll say it both ways. That way I know I'm not.
The race in the morning does start at 8 a.m. Transition area open at 6. The big race Sunday starts at 7 a.m. Transition area open at 5:30.
Keep back on track. Pick me up in bottles of blue.
From Germantown, Holden Shay.
Probably thinks he's cooler than you.
From Cordova, Julie Craig.
Everybody's coming around. So don't press your skirt. But if there's a new girl in town, I call Jack up. You can play your R&B tune. The fellowship time, it always comes a little too soon.
From Germantown, Jennifer Ultramarine.
The land of the free, freshened up in baby face shade. Put your eyes on me.
Also of Germantown, Molly Shane, followed by David Zerka.
Just like I used to. Cause baby, she's on. You bring me down. Homeboy, so proud, finally got the video crew. The night didn't show, she was only ducking the truth.
From South Haven, Brittany Infield. Before Brittany, I believe, was Brandy DeLisi.
A showgirl, okay. She stood up and came back for more. Said, I want you. Exactly like I used to.
From South Haven, Tom Horan. That was Sarah Hagen that just came blazing by.
Just a blur.
So well. That's Joe Bunch from Oxford.
Good job.
Along with Joel was Nathan Hammer. Loretta Hinton and Ben White.
Time starts to pass before you know you're frozen.
Roger Alberson from Nesbitt, which is just down the road a piece. And Shaw Shane Corey finished up strong. Was Lisa Finn Camillo. From Cordova, Mallory Bridges.
Before I go, that I just want you to know
Once again, 10K Racers, the hospitality area is located in the big tent behind the Miranda Hotel. And food groups waiting for you there. When you get done with that, come back around to the pool area. And at 7:45, we'll do the awards. There'll be beer in the pool area from 7 to 10. Your favorite kind of beer. That's free. Good night, friends. Hey, I'm Trader.
Me, the one who catches all your tears. That's why I need you to hear. I found out the reason for me to change you what you used to be. A reason to start over now. And the reason is God. And the reason is God. And the reason is God. And the reason is God.
You're not a perfect person. I'm never meant to do those things to you. And so I have to say this for I do.
Good show, Angela Cooper! Finishing up strong.
I just want you to know. I found out a reason for me.
At the finish line there, Deanne Davis.
She's back in the atmosphere, the drops of Jupiter in her head.
From North Little Rock, Rick Widows.
Someone walks like rain, mind me that goes down the chain. Since the return of the stay on the moon, she listens like spring, she talks like June. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading? Man getting his own rating.
From South Haven, Jesse Hayes.
Now that she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. She checks out most of what she does, child, but reminds me that there's room to grow.
From Hermantown, Jane and Thomas Mitchell. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the finish line, the Mitchells.
plane, no change. Oh, sorry about a man who was too afraid to fly, so we never could land. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along a lot of days? Get back to the Milky Way.
At the finish line now, Maria Calvert.
Was there anything you wanted to find? The day you missed me while you were looking for yourself out there. Can you imagine the love that you got? Your best friend always sticking up with you.
From Brooklyn, Edward Gilbro.
When I know you're wrong, can you imagine the first damn scream? God, romance, fine, loud, long conversation. The best or nothing that you ever had is me. But tell me,
Pimento, Katie Schatz.
Did you finally get the chance to dance along a lot of hay and head back to the Milky Way? But tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights out there? That heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star?
Jay Wagner! From Jackson, Melissa Champagne. Somewhere in there, I think I'm, there she is, Leanne Reichardt, and then Betty Hill. Y'all trying to come in all stealthy on that stuff. Hey, At the finish line now, Lisa Cheek. Preliminary results for the 10K are posted in the white timing tent. Has a banner on the front that says results. You can go check out the preliminary times and see if you agree with what we got before we do the awards. Also, the hospitality tent is open behind the Veranda Hotel. You can go around there, got something to eat and drink, and then come back around for the pool party. We will do the awards in the pool area at 7:45. And in case you didn't know, beer in the pool area from 7 to 10.
How do you make it go to the next picture? Is it okay?
Yeah. Did
it
do it?
Yeah, it did it.
Shannon Coon, followed by Ellie Lamb, representing Searcy, Arkansas. Leanne Reigart, that came in about five races ago, is doing a race in every state in the U.S. Today was race number 14. 36 more to go. From Olive Branch, Hope Hill. Marie Yee. From Covington, Maya Phillips and Nicole Hensley. Thank you. mother-daughter, just in case you were wondering. They wanted to clear that up. And here's our man, Jack Heston!
Your indulgence of your freedom ignores me.
Yo, hit that. Would you like a drink with me? So I'll let your body push to call. We just got a lot of ecstasy. Touch it. And you know that you don't have to leave. See your body and I don't want you to know. In March, we're out of time, just breezed in. So I thought I'd take a look around and find a party with the vibe is right. Took it, maybe made a honey to come home tonight. So, shades on, tops off the whip. Ticking in the sights as I cruise the strip. As I pull up to a red light, I see this pretty little shorty in my headlights. This girl that I think I feel like we ain't for man. This chick's the best in style. I got to kiss her. I'm going to think that this girl is too down. She can't talk with these girls, she can't. It ain't hard to read the signs. This girl plays a great instrument to the prison at the front of the line. But would you let her drink with me? All right, let's talk to you. So I your body push to got my game, had a better tear it up. Could be a match and I hope we get. When I'm looking for a party in a competent I'm sitting there, my heart stop. When I crack the back, I let my heart attack. She had a hand on her head. It's in your head, I'd be there to show time. She does a
at the finish line, ma'am, Nicole Holmes Taylor and Lisa Jones.
Oh, it's her birthday!
Oh, it's her birthday! So happy, happy.